bears in these woods? Okay, before we get down to business, there's something I have to tell you. I'm fresh out of honey. Come on. I thought it was funny.
You know, all this damage wouldn't take long to fix. Maybe we'd even keep some of it as a patch of honor. Oh, crap. Those arrows must have ruptured the accelerator's shielding. Beams scraping the tunnel.
Can you still shut it down? What about the antidote?
It's still being made, but time to start crossing fingers.
Feel that, spider!
It's down here, not out there.
Wounded.
Not done with these hunters yet.
Foundation.
I don't care about that right now.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah.
Get in there and see what you can save. I want a detailed report of the damage.
Your dad's right. The Foundation doesn't matter. What? This was our dream. And it still is. But right now, we have to focus on finding Dr. Connors and getting you healthy again. I got this.
Hey, you've reached peak. It's good enough. Leave a message.
Are you Pete?
Hey, Genki.
Hey, dude. One of the friends got its wires all crossed with an old Hunter transmission. Figured you might want to look into it. Maybe it'll lead to Lee? Sending you the source coordinates.
Really appreciate it, man.
No problem. Everything good? Haley and I are a little worried.
It's okay. I just need everything to get back to normal first. I'll make it up to her, though. We're missing her exhibit.
Okay, dude. Hope the lead pans out.
That looks like one of Beck's Mysteriums.
Miles, about the stolen museum pieces. I went to the impound yard.
Okay, everybody sit. Stay. But I could have programmed those way better. Oh, Ma left me a message.
Miles, about the stolen... museum pieces. I went to the impound yard and saw an old phone number on that truck you chased down. I may be onto something. Can you come meet your mama for lunch at the park by my office? Chop cheese on me.
Any clue is a good clue. If we can't find that truck, the museum will have to close. Plus, I never turn down a chop cheese.
I'm sure you've heard by now that Mac Gargan, the Scorpion, has been found dead. His stinger removed like a trophy. One can only assume this was at the hands of the Hunters. Are they doing what the ineffectual Spider-Men won't and removing these dangers permanently? Then again, maybe Spider-Man has finally changed his tune. I, for one, say, let them wipe each other out. They're not making our world a better place, and the less of these masked marauders roaming our streets, the better.